singing doesn't end in high school. Singing doesn't end in college, but it's so wonderful to know that there is this thing out there that we can continue singing and continue being part of. And so, you know, one of the great things that I always look for is, what is that one thing, that thing that inspires you, that spark, that really sends that kind of sense of joy of creating this lifelong journey of being able to sing together and sing as part of that. And today we do have one really important spark that I want to identify, and that's Dr. Kim Waters. Dr. Waters has been such an important part of this community, not only within Gordon Central High School, but also the Georgia Spirit, who is, I think, is maybe our most prolific chorus coming to the Next Generation Barbershop over the years, and has been such a welcome place, always with smiles, always with enthusiasm. She's been in the organization teaching for a lot of years, being able to inspire young singers, many of whom have gone on to careers in music, many of whom continue to sing. And it's that inspiration, that spark, that is so important for us to be able to recognize and really celebrate that they are important and what they do matters. So, on behalf of the National Association for Music Education and the Barbershop Harmony Society, I am honored to present the 2023 Music Educator of the Year to Dr. Kim Waters.
Thank you very much.
Yes, you know,
appreciate that.
Did you want to say something? I can hold up.
Yeah, I don't know if I can. Thank you, Daddy. Right. Well, anybody who knows me knows that I always cry about things like this. Not because I'm sad, but because I'm just so touched. 17 years ago, Jim Moore walked up to a group of my students that were competing in an international high school a cappella contest at a high school up the road, and he said, "Do y'all do barbershop?" And the boys were like, "You mean like go to a barbershop?" And he said, "No, you sing barbershop." And that started our journey. Jim and Barbara have been so instrumental in helping us to learn barbershop at Gordon Central. Clay and Becky have been right in there with us, teaching me a lot about barbershop that I didn't know because I didn't grow up with it. Lars has been a great companion as I've gone through these years. And it is single-handedly the most effective thing I've ever added to my classroom, anything. Because the kids are still singing after they leave my school. They're still participating, no matter what degree, what school they go to next, what opportunity they take in life. So I'm so thankful that Barbershop found me. Thank you, Jim.
Congratulations.
She said it herself in front of us. Her class is a relief from the regular school day and all the other troubles of life.
I have one of like the hardest schedules in our school, and to have a chorus class under her especially, it is so relieving.
We all come together and we all just have fun, and it's just so much joy and it's so relieving. All of us just laughing, doing music. It's just the biggest stress relief I could ever think about.
It's so special. She's taught so many amazing, talented people, and it's an honor to be one of her students.
I'm so honored to be just in her presence, just because she has had such a good track record and she's been so successful in her teaching.
I almost shed a tear, but I had to hold it in for her. I was just so joyful that she got this honor. She worked so hard. She never asked for anything, and yet here it is given to her because of all the efforts that she has put in.
She's been half of Georgia Spirit over all of the years. When we pull from lots of schools in the area, she is at least half of that. You can't imagine, really, the number of young folks whose lives she's influenced in such a positive way. And to be able to have that as part of our program in Georgia, just a part of the barbershop experience we have here in Georgia, with a day like today to honor that is pretty special. Like him, pretty special.
What happens with students is they age out, they leave high school, and then when you join a chorus like Song of Atlanta, you can be there for life.
She is so passionate about the students that she teaches, and since she has latched onto Barbershop, it has just gotten stronger.
As adult barbershoppers appreciate her and other people like her who will teach barbershop in the school, it's super, super meaningful. And the fact that she does it year after year after year after year.
I've been teaching a while, but she's been teaching longer. And so every time I get to work with her, I learn something new.
I always knew she was a great music teacher, but to like finally see her get recognition for that, it was breathtaking, and I'm so happy she got the award.
She puts so much work into everything she does. She's 100% committed, and she doesn't do it for herself either. She does it for everybody else, and that's what makes it so special.
Something we taught her when she was young stayed with her, and she tries to do so many good things in Gordon County. It's a little corner of the earth and a little town in Northwest Georgia. And as I said, we're just so proud of everything she does.